For several years, Katie Urch suffered with pain in her back and uterus, pain she thought was caused by urinary tract infections.
I couldn't leave my house because of the pain. I couldn't go out, and if I did go out, I was in and out of the bathroom constantly thinking it was something that it wasn't.
And when you weren't having a good day, you were in bed.
Mercy Medical Center Dr. Kevin Audlin diagnosed Katie with endometriosis, and soon afterwards, she had surgery, a unique laparoscopic surgery where the surgeon wears 3D glasses and can see in both high definition and 3D vision.
We're able to see things very crisply, very clearly. We're able to see it in three dimension. So I'm able to get very, very aggressive with my dissections, deeper, closer to the rectal tissues, closer to the ureters. A lot of things that are much more technically difficult with non-3D scopes, and clearly a lot more technically difficult when it's not high definition.
And Dr. Audlin says the HD 3D laparoscopic technology can be used in many surgeries.
We can do hysterectomies, we can remove tubes and ovaries, we can break down very extensive scar tissue, we can do the endometriosis surgeries. Anything that's done laparoscopically can be done with these scopes.
And for Katie, the surgery has made her pain-free.
Oh, I can do whatever I want. I don't have to worry about, you know, pain. I don't have any pain anymore. I'm just free to go and do whatever I want. It's life-changing. It's really life-changing.
Mindy Basara, WBAL-TV 11 News.